Hi, Alex here from Rebeloper.com and welcome back to ASD App Store Domination. And today we are going to talk about iMessage apps. Most importantly, we are going to show you how you can create a simple sticker pack. Well, without further ado, let's get started. Okay, I'm pretty sure that you have noticed on our site or even on other platforms that I do have a Rebeloper Messages X iMessage app, which is the only one on the net, as far as I can tell, that offers in-app purchases inside an iMessage app. And that is pretty important because, as you know, free-to-play is a huge part of the App Store. What that means is that you can download for free and try the game and then pay for in-app purchases if you wish. The other monetization would be to add in some ads, ad networks, ad mob, chart boost, and so on. But inside messages, iMessage apps, you cannot add any ad, so it remains down to in-app purchases. But as of today, this is the only iMessage app that I do know that has in-app purchases in them. So this is the app, Rebeloper Messages X, and it has a lot of features. It has categories, and of course you can choose to have, let's just put that in there. There you go. Pretty good stuff. Let me go back here. And if I would want to add another one, I could peel that off, I believe. Well, we are inside an iMessage app, but if we wanted to, then we can peel it off and set it as a sticker app. Okay, app behaves as a sticker pack. Okay, now that is it. But before you buy, then you might want to try out the waters and create a simple sticker pack that you can launch on the App Store and sell as it is. So you don't add it for free. Maybe you want to add it for free, but then you don't have revenue, but you can launch it immediately on the App Store. And today we are going to show you how easy that is. So let me just stop this and let's create a new file here. And it will be a new project. And here we have our sticker pack app. So let's choose that one. And let's hit next. And I will just call this. Let's hit next and drop it onto our desktop. Okay. And as you can see here, we have our stickers.xc stickers. So let's go into that. And here we have a folder, a group of a sticker pack. And I will choose my existing resources. Here we have our stickers and grab all of them and paste them in here. Okay. Let's just wait for it to populate. And there you go. We have a lot of stickers, 40 to be precise. And now, what else do we want to do? Well, let's select iPhone 10 and build and run. Pretty easy, wasn't it? Okay, let's test it out so you may see how this looks like. Okay, let's wait for it. And here we go. We can grab them, add them to our liking. Let's add this one too. Add a comment. Hello. There you go. This is how easy it is to add a sticker pack. But before I leave you with that, and of course you can now go ahead and put it up on the App Store. Okay, before we go, I want to show you how you can add these animated stickers. Now these are called so-called APNG, animated PNGs. And you can do that from various types of files, but I will show you now the app that I use, and it is called animatrix, and it is this one, and it can be found on the Mac App Store, so go ahead and download it and use it to your need. One word of advice, these stickers need to be quite small, so make sure that the size is very, very small of these APNGs. Otherwise, that's it. You now know how to create a sticker pack and launch it onto the App Store. Okay, hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, meet me tomorrow for another awesome ASD tutorial, and I will see you in the next one.
Good stuff. Now, if you want to see more of this video and want to boost your app business, go ahead and take a look at my 30 days challenge, App Store Domination. Go ahead and click the link down below, and I will see you inside ASD, App Store Domination. Let's get to work.